The event itself is definitely one of the biggest events of the year, you know, out in the exposed mountains, in the desert. Steep, gnarly terrain that a lot of people don't think that it's possible to ride a bike down. No set limits. You can ride anywhere you want. You can ride as fast as you want. You can go as big as you want.
Could stomp it and charge it, but if something small went wrong, you're going right or left, and that's death.
That was fun. We made it to the bottom at least.